Hi guys, welcome back. Thank you so much. You know, I think this initiative of, you know, educating you people have been really, you all have accepted it really well, you know. And I really, you know, felt good, you know, after making this video because so many thumbs up, you know, you all gave me. And I think that, you know, the hard work that I did, you know, the amount of research that I did really helped in you to refine and understand Heiken-Ashi candles. So let's just again run through the whole thing, the Heiken-Ashi candles, unknown secrets of Heiken-Ashi candles, and simple yet powerful trade for trading. So what did we do in the last class? We did discuss all about Heiken-Ashi candles. What is Heiken-Ashi candle? A difference between traditional and the Heiken-Ashi candles and how to apply it on Zerodha. This is something I'll again explain you. How to read Heiken-Ashi candles that I taught you. Now I'm going to talk today about advantages and disadvantages of Heiken-Ashi candles. And then we're going to talk about the trading strategies. So let's come back here. This is so what I thought about, you know, for today's class again, I will stick to Nifty. Tomorrow when I'm going to make a video, I will explain how and what time frame should you apply the Heiken-Ashi candles in stocks, right? That's going to be a different thing altogether. So once again, you know, there is, I got a comment also from you guys that there is a discrepancy in the price, right? Let's see, how is that discrepancy? Let me mark this candle. So I'm marking the high of this candle and low of this candle, right? I'm taking at right now, I'm going to take this candle I'm taking right now. Right, this candle, this long candle that out here is what I'm taking, right? So let's see now how it goes if I change the display. So how do you put it in Zerodha? You have to go to the display and simply click on the Heiken-Ashi candle, right? Now see here, if I go back once again, I'll just want to remove whatever drawing I have done. So how do you interpret this candle? You know, for us, you know, this is a doji, right? So let's ignore doji. Let's go to the next candle. That interpretation is going to be better. You know, let's talk about this candle. It opens here and closes here, right? When we are talking about the Heiken-Ashi candle. So the opening point for this is 10,010,513, right? That's the opening for this candle. I'm going to write it here. Please don't, please just bear with me. Writing is little not coming up well. And this is open. And the low was 10,498. Right? That's the close. Right? Now let's see what's happening into the, no, close is actually somewhere here. Right? Sorry. Give me a minute. Close is at this point. Close is at this point. 10.0, I need to remove it. Just a sec. So I need to erase drawing. And opening was at 10,010,513. That was the opening. And closing was, this is opening. And closing was at 10,503. Right? 503, that was our closing. Now let's see what happens when we change it. Okay, we change it to the normal candle. Now see, what difference does it have? What difference does it have? You know, first, you know, let's see once again. This is the Heiken-Ashi candle. This is the open. This part is the open, right? This was the open and this was the this particular part was the close, right? Now when we change it to the normal Heiken-Ashi candle, let's see what change does it bring in. So the close is actually the close, but open is different. Why open is different? Because open will be always previous candles, you know, let me change it to the you know, Heiken-Ashi candle, previous candles middle. That is why open will be always different, right? Similarly, if you see anywhere, let me just clear it up and see what's happening in other candles. So this is the disadvantage of Heiken-Ashi candle. let's take up this candle, this one, which is forming at about 9:45, right? So what is happening at this point? What is it opening? At this point, it is opening at 10:04:76, right? And closing at what point? At this point, right? This is 10:04:86. This place is 10:04:86, right? Now, we're gonna change it into, you know, the normal candles and see what's happening over there. If I change it here, so see, the low is basically same, right? Low of this candle and the low of this candle is same. But high, because see, where is it going to begin from? Beginning is going to happen from the middle of the previous candle. But closing will happen wherever the, you know, like there's a little discrepancy in these candles, right? So what you have to do to avoid that discrepancy, you have to switch from normal candles to the Heiken-Ashi candles and Heiken-Ashi candles to the normal candles. We are talking about this candle, right? This is 9:45 candle. Let's go back and see what's happening in the normal form. Now see, the opening it shows us from the middle of the previous candle. We're talking about this 9:45 candle, right? So there is a little discrepancy. This discrepancy cannot be avoided when you're talking about the Heiken-Ashi candle. You have to switch back and forth, right? You have to switch back and forth. That's a little disadvantage that you get from the Heiken-Ashi candles. So you have to time and again switch back and forth and see what's happening. Let me just remove it once and then again see what's happening here on the next page, next candle. Maybe, you know, some more clarity. So here it opens, here it closes, right? Now let's see what's happening when it is Heiken-Ashi candle. So see here again, you know, there is not much of clarity, right? So to avoid this discrepancy, you have to switch back and forth in case there is an indecisiveness come in the market, right? Now what I'm going to do today, I'm going to fine tune your once again understanding about the Heiken-Ashi candles. Now how do you enter, how do you exit, right? How do you enter, how do you exit? So I have put 10 moving average and I have put 50 simple moving averages, right? I've just put 50 simple moving average and 10 simple moving average. So a confirmation comes, you know, when the candles pierce the 10 moving average. You can see here, when the candles pierce the 10 moving average, that's where, and it has to be, if you want to sell, then it has to be a flathead candle and you can go for the selling. And if it is buying that you're doing, then the confirmation comes from, you know, the confirmation comes from flathead candle, a flathead candle which has gone above the moving average, right? So here is where, or it pierces the moving average. So our confirmation comes right here. Support and the flathead green candle tells us that the Nifty is planning to go up, right? So what you can do, because the moving averages are so close, wait for it to leave, you know, like whether you enter at this point or you enter at this point, it doesn't, at this point, it's barely a 10 points difference, right? I want to show you whether you enter at this point, or you enter at this point, it barely is, you know, let this confusion get over. This confusion means there's continuously dojis and dojis and dojis, right? But now what's going to happen when the dojis are forming? You don't know. You don't know what's lying ahead. So let's say we are here, right? We are here. Let me just remove all the drawings. We are here. So we have a good entry point here. Reason being, there were confusion in the market. Then there is a support candles have taken and a flathead candle has appeared. You can enter at this point. Let me change the display and see what's happening here. Right? So you can see the candles have taken a good support on 50 moving average. And this candle is also looking like to be a, you know, the buyers are pushing it in the upper direction. So this could be a good entry point for you, right? Of course, this is one part of the strategy that I'm telling you. I combine it with a lot of other indicators so that I get the confirmation. But that all will be, you know, that's the part of my webinar which I teach, and which I teach in my Nifty course. So let me take you here. This is my Nifty course. And if you go to the courses, you know, you will find, you know, Nifty course, all the fine tuning and the confirmation of the course, the confirmation of the trade and the complex strategies we teach here. But before I forget, you know, I want to tell you that this is our advisory service. And now, you know, we are extending it for 1 week, right? And those who pay within this week, you know, like this week, which is starting from today, you will have an added advantage, you know, because this, we will be just telling you what are going to be the added advantages. 1 more week you have free. Every person who wants to judge our calls that we are giving, please, you know, do the 1 week of, you know, trading along with us. And also, you know, when I was talking to a lot of members and a lot of people who wanted to take the advisory, they said that it's getting very difficult to, you know, really enter and exit in the trade. So we have taken care of all those things. That's one thing. Second thing also I want to tell you that when we give you a trade and we say that buy above this particular value and the stock opens gap up at that value, please don't enter, right? Please don't enter. Wait for it to, you know, cool down. And then second time when it crosses the same value, then you take an entry. Otherwise, please don't enter. That is what I will be suggesting you. But we'll give you a lot more points in our, you know, open forum. How do you trade and how do you don't trade? So what I'm trying to tell you here, that this is only some part that I'm telling you, but you have to come to our course and do the Nifty trading course so that you can do fine tuning. You know, like you don't want to lose money in the market, right? You see it's happening here, but see, after going up and down, then it has gone up. What are the factors that make you take a decision that it's going to go up? It could have gone down as well, right? Anything could have been possible. Like for example, here, all this indecisiveness and then the market has gone down. Right? So how do you filter out such things? You know, what makes you filter out these things? All those complex strategies are basically taught in our Nifty program, right? If you do Nifty program, even people earn in 1 day itself 20,000-30,000 rupees based on this. But I would be suggesting you that if you really want to refine or fine tune your strategies in Heiken-Ashi candles and trading through Heiken-Ashi candles, you can take up our course. Okay, now let's go further. So what I was telling you, that the candles give you entry and exit, but there could be some noise that you further need to filter out in, you know, these as well. So I told you what I have put the 10 moving average, I have put the 50 moving average. Whenever the red candle, flathead red candle pierces the 10 moving average, you have an entry, right? You have an entry, you can sell it. And what time frame I have taken? I have taken 15 minutes time frame. What is my time frame? 15 minutes is my time frame, right? You can take the 15 minutes time frame and you can head from here, you know, by an entry. Do paper trading, you know, for a few days, just do the paper trading and see how it goes. See how it goes. It gives you pretty good trades. Look at it from here to here, downfall, right? But we actually do a total, in totality, we do the research, you know, teach you how to trade in Nifty. Every single aspect you will be able to understand and then take your position on. Okay, so Heiken-Ashi candles time frame, you should keep 15 minutes. So one of my member, you know what he does? He told me that he trades with 1 minute, right? Of course, I never suggest to trade with 1 minute. You have to be ultra fast. You have to be ultra fast. You can't be slow at all. In 1 minute trade, you have to be ultra fast, right? And the trades, I don't know how many trades you will get, but I'm telling you how members have traded into it. So they enter, you know, here and somewhere, I mean, you get at least, you know, 10,520 and it comes down to 10,499. Good 20 points you have got, right? But I'm sure I have taught them a lot of other stuff also along with it, you know, just not one thing, but many things I combine. But Heiken-Ashi, I would suggest that please take bigger time frame, right? Bigger time frame is better for Heiken-Ashi candles, because you have to be super fast to be able to catch this momentum. You know, that's 10, 15 points. If you want to catch, you have to be super fast, right? But I would suggest keep a good time frame, which is 15 minutes. Okay, 15 minutes gives you a good entry and good exit. And even if you make 30 minutes, I'll be happier. If you make it 30 minutes, I will be happier, right? Why? Because 30 minutes filters out even further noise, right? You get pretty good trades. Look at it. Only thing that you have to remember is that the candles have to cross and leave the 10 moving average. Remember that. Candles have to cross the 30, the moving average, 10 moving average, and when it leaves the 10 moving average, that is when you have the entry, right? When it leaves, then you have the entry. When it doesn't leave, it holds, it sticks to the moving average, please don't enter. Now see here, when it leaves, then you can enter, right? It doesn't, over here, it's sticking to 10 moving average, don't take an entry. Here it left and it went up. Here it left and it came down. Here it left and then it went up. So here it left and then went up. So every time the candles leave 10 moving average, it's definitely a sign that the price is about to go up. Time frame I'm telling you is 30 minutes, right? So watch out for such trades. Do paper trading for about a couple of days or 15 days, 20 days. Do paper trading on Heiken-Ashi candles. And when you fine-tune your eyes, when you understand, when you do few successful trades, start trading in one lot or two lots and then see how it goes. So this was what I wanted to teach you about Nifty and, you know, the Heiken-Ashi candle. But when I teach you, we take double, triple confirmation, right? We don't trade like that. What I'm telling you here is a very, very basic, you know, technique. But when I teach you in my course, I teach you, you know, double, triple confirmation for Heiken-Ashi candles. So let's see how it goes into the stocks. You can apply this in the various stocks as well. You know, like I'm clicking right now the Voltas. So you need to figure out, you know, some of the stocks really go well with, you know, Heiken-Ashi candles, but some of them don't. So you need to filter out stocks which go, you know, high volatility stocks will do well with Heiken-Ashi candles. I prefer, you know, Heiken-Ashi candles on Bank Nifty. See, look at it. Look at the beauty. And time frame that I want to keep for Bank Nifty is also 30 minutes, right? It should not be less than that. What a beautiful trade. Look at this beautiful trade. The candles have left 10 moving average and it has gone up, right? So goes here as well. This candle, flathead candle, and the candles have left 10 moving average, and see the beautiful downfall. These are the trades you can definitely look into, right? But there has to be a fine tuning, a double, triple, four confirmations. Then only you can trade into using Heiken-Ashi candles. Otherwise, you will be trapped, right? These are very trappy trades, you know, like they can trap you any moment. So guys, I think a Heiken-Ashi candle will give you good profits if you follow the strict rules, right? And tomorrow I'm going to tell you how Heiken-Ashi candles can be applied on the stocks. How can we apply Heiken-Ashi candles on stocks? Of course, you can definitely monitor the resistances and the supports, right? You can always monitor the resistances and the support. Suppose a moving average has taken a resistance and the candles have become a flathead candle. Definitely, there is a downfall which is upcoming. So this is how you can fine-tune your trades. All right. Now, once again, quickly, if you have not joined the 1 week free advisory, please do that. You can just immediately join it. You can watch out our trades. You can see and analyze. And we are coming up with these courses. So please, guys, until you have gone to talk to, you know, to my website, you please, you know, ensure that you are speaking to the right people about the courses that we are going to be giving you, right? Just be assured that you are talking to the StockPro team, but no one else. So we are launching these courses within next couple of weeks. You have all these courses live. This course we're going to give you free, where I'm going to teach you something like what I've taught you in Heiken-Ashi candles and a bit more, right? So come to the website and join this right now, because you don't need to pay. 1 week is free, absolutely. Earn money, something that you get free. You don't need to wait for that. Just see the accuracy of the calls. Just see the accuracy of our Nifty calls, Bank Nifty calls, the equity calls, the option calls, the future calls, the BTST calls, each and every stock, each and every segment you can watch out for. And I'm looking forward to see you there. And please wait for the courses. You are getting one of so much in these courses that you can't even think about, and a very, very reasonable price. And with this, I'm signing off, but I'm waiting for you guys at my courses, at the advisory, something which is free. Please grab it. You don't need to wait for those things. And thank you for watching my videos, and thank you for encouraging me. I really felt nice with last video, and I'll continue doing more and more research. Tomorrow, I'm going to tell you how are you going to apply Heiken-Ashi candles on the stocks, positional stocks, right? So wait for tomorrow. We meet again. See you. Good day. Bye-bye. Happy trading. Trade well. Trade with confidence, right? Remember that nobody can, teach you. You have to learn it yourself. I'm making a video, but how do you implement? That's what you have to do. That's where your patience comes. That's where your understanding about the market comes. So build up your, trading style slowly and gradually. I will keep on making some excellent videos for you. Bye-bye. Good day.